Good morning, guys. Welcome to Day 20. I hope you and your family managed to have a beautiful day yesterday despite all the challenges we are going through now. I also pray that you and your family are staying safe and protected at home. All right? So, guys, I wanted to share with you all something. Now, the last couple of days, I've been going on the phone getting my prospects to appear on all these platforms like WhatsApp Video Call, Microsoft, and Zoom. And I've encouraged my teams and my downlines to also do the same thing so we can present to the world of our great business opportunity as well as our great products that can help people. And a lot of us are facing rejections. Yes, including me. I had some people who appeared on my WhatsApp Video Call and I'm grateful for them. But I also had equal amount of people who said, no, let's wait first. I had my downlines who told me, we don't have enough information. I don't know what to tell my people. All right. And I wanted to understand how can my team and I increase our activities this week. And I had an interesting conversation with my uplines yesterday that gave me clarity and made me understand the crux of this whole thing. All right. So guys, what I want to do is I want to share with you what I did yesterday first. And then we will come back and I'll share with you the conversation that I had with my uplines yesterday. Alright? So I will talk to you all soon.
Striving for something. We're not here for a long time. Let's make it a good
time. Welcome back, guys. Alright? Now, as I told you earlier, I'm going to share with you the conversation I had with my uplines because it gave me clarity and I hope it will also help you to get that clarity, okay? Now, let's face the fact, okay? Number one, we all know that we cannot go out and present the presentation at this point of time, right? Number two, we all know that 90% of the people out there has lost their job or have no income coming in. The balance 10% of them are actually those who have to take a pay cut in their salary. All right, and we also know that today is a time where we have to do a lot more. We have to take a lot of effort to take care of our health as well as to take care of our family's health. And we know that we got a powerful opportunity that can actually help people create an income, and we have great products that can change people's life. All right, but despite all that, we still have rejections. We still are not able to get appointments. Now, what is the problem, right? So yesterday, I had a conversation with my uplines. And after telling them all the reasons that my downline gave, my prospects gave, and asking them, you know, is it that I'm not fully equipped? Don't I have enough information? What kind of information can I provide to them? And my uplines only asked me one question, which is the question that gave me a reality check of whether is the reason real or not real, all right? And I hope you all do this reality check because it gave me an eye-opener, all right? Now, the question they posed to me was, Michell, is this the real reason? And that got me thinking for like a few minutes before I could even say anything. She said, is this the real reason why you're not getting an appointment? Is the reason that you don't have enough information that you cannot get an appointment? Is it that you're keeping your contacts and you don't want to spoil your appointment? No. The only reason I'm not able to get enough presentations to appear is because I am afraid. Yes, I am afraid of what people will think of me outside. It is not about the presentation. It's not about the skill. It's not about the information. It is about what others will think of me if I ask them to appear on a video call. So guys, it is all these thoughts about what others are going to think of me. Are they going to think I'm taking advantage of them? Are they going to think I'm going to embarrass myself because I don't have enough information, or I don't know what to tell, or I don't have a nice office in my house to show them my presentation? It is all these thoughts that is actually stopping me, my team, my downlines, and you out there also from putting into fifth gear and full force talking to all our people out there. All right, now guys, why don't you do this? I did it yesterday after talking to my uplines. All right, I took a piece of paper, I wrote down all the reasons that I told myself that I couldn't get an appointment, and then you will realize that actually I can go and learn all these skills. It is not even an issue of learning these skills, but the first hurdle I have to cross in my mind here, in this gap here, is whether I am not afraid of what others will think of me. So guys, let's crush these thoughts of what others are going to think of us, because we are responsible for our bills, our family, and our teams and our downlines. All right, So all we got to do, guys, is share the great idea that we have. Mark Zuckerberg had a great idea and his people invested in him because of his idea, not knowing how much he had in his account. So those who resonate with our idea will come forth and join force with us. All right. So guys, I hope today that you put all the thoughts of what people think about us out there, and we put our gear into fifth gear and talk to as many people and reach out to as many people as we can. All right. I hope you have a beautiful day today, and I will talk to you all soon. Bye, guys.